Okay, so let's just open this up here. Oh. Tell you, Chief. Smells good. Okay, so. This is all we have. We got. Ooh, my favorite. Some of that way. Never actually tried these before. They might be good. Got some flakes. Some stuff. Some. Ooh, this must be like the red or the green gel. Green. I never had green before. I always got red and white. But this green is interesting. There we go, all the nice smelling gingerbread pieces. Yes, it smells so good. And then just crap. Alright, so I'm gonna set the camera up and we're gonna do a time lapse of me doing this. So, yeah, let's get into it. Okay guys, so I've completed the actual structure and building of this. So now all we need to do is decorate, so that's what we're going to do next. And yeah. Alright, so I think a good place to start by doing these. Now, I kind of want to try these. Chief, they're not good. I'm gonna try them again. Okay. Green is actually good. Alright, so, I don't know how I feel about that candy. So, I know I don't have to follow the instructions by all this. I'm just following the instructions. Because I can. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. We lost a couple in the war. Too bad. Alright, so what we're going to start by doing is just adding a little layer of these. the top. And some more. Okay, that's only on the table. No, come back, no. There we go. And then let's go. Oh, guys, I'm already trying to speed this up. Okay, we got a bunch of sprinkle on. Now, that was much tinier than I thought. Okay, we done good. We done good. Now, I want to kind of do that's that. And, I'm gonna decorate these real quick, but that's gonna be in fast motion. Okay guys, so this is the final product. I try my best, but I'm not that good at this. So, yeah. And here are the trees. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time. Bye.